morning everyone, I am Tamajit Dutta. Currently I am placed at Ebendastu head office. I have started my educational career in this Dr. Sudhichandra Shu Degree Engineering College in 2010 as a BTech student in Mechanical Engineering. I have completed my BTech in 2014 and it was a great experience with Dr. Sudhichandra Shu Degree Engineering College. Every faculties and everyone over here, all the non-teaching staffs and all staffs were really good and they have supported me to a great extent. And after that, after passing out from this college, I have joined CAT Center as a faculty. I have worked there for 1 year and after that I came back to this college as an MTech student in Mechanical Engineering. I started my Mechanical Engineering MTech course from here in 2015 and completed it in 2017. And as I have said earlier, the faculties and the non-teaching staffs were really good and they have supported me really heart and soul at their best. And I have not only have studied over here, I have played, I have participated in various tournaments. It was a really good and great experience for me to be associated with this college. Moreover, I have also done 6 months I've been here as a visiting faculty, part-time faculty as a technical assistant for 6 months. And while teaching over here, I've also gained a lot of knowledge and got support from every one of them and it was really good. And today I'm placed, again as I've said earlier, I'm placed at a good office and it was, and I would really thank, I would really thank Dr. Sudhichandra Shu Engineering College and its every staffs and every members for their heartfelt cooperation. Thank you so much. Dr. Sudhichandra Shu Degree Engineering College, a very all the best and very good luck for their future endeavor.